maybe some taste in it. So it's probably blue highlight. How is it? I can't see you. It's so dark. How is it? Good. Let's say yes. Some salt and pepper and garlic spice.
Garlic powder, it's called.
Oh, garlic powder.
And then there's oil.
It's really good. You guys should try it. It's really good.
Bam, bam, bam. Oh, no.
So we just finished making a video. There's Lea taking a selfie.
Trying to at least.
So yeah, we just like made a video with some handled nail products that we bought the other day. So we'll put that up soon and hopefully you guys will like that.
Yeah,
we went like, yeah, we stayed. But yeah, we stayed
at video bomb.
Yeah, we stayed at the festival for like 2 hours. Like
what
the Two and a half.
One and a half.
Oh, 1.5. That's about 2 hours. So yeah, we like just ate like some the candied apple wasn't that good. It's kind of disappointing. I kind of wished it was better than that, but that's just how it goes. And then like Lea had some misame. She really likes that for some reason. For me, it's like, it's not bad, but like it goes on my teeth in a really weird and uncomfortable way. But then they like had some
entertainment, dancing, karate.
Yeah, like at the end, like there were some old people singing Enka, and then they had like Enka karaoke. Yeah, Enka is like, is it traditional? Like traditional Japanese singing. I'll leave a bit in the video. And yeah, then we like just watched a bit and then we just went home. There were some food stands, but we had decided something else to eat at home, so we just did that. So yeah. Are we gonna make this video any longer? So yeah, we'll just end this video now. It's mostly just to show you, we mostly just made this vlog to show you that festival, because we really like festivals and we want to go to many festivals and share with you. So yeah, hopefully you like this, even though it was a really small festival. So yeah, thanks for watching and see you guys next time. Bye. Are you gonna say bye?
Bye, see you guys.